Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, hello, welcome. My name is Mckenzie. Make sure to click the subscribe button and stick around. Today I'm doing another swimwear haul, and you guys have been loving these and you've requested that I start working with some higher end brands. So that's what I'm doing today, kicking off this series with a partnership with Kotomi Collective. They are the cutest swimwear company. They are a little bit more sustainable, a little bit pricier, but the quality is absolutely insane. This is my first time ever trying their swimsuits and I was so impressed. I've got a 15% off discount code for you guys that I will leave here on the screen. I will leave sizing, shipping, links, and all that kind of information down below so that you guys can shop successfully. I hope you're excited. I know I am. And if you have any other bikini companies that you would like me to review and share my thoughts with, leave them down below and I will add them to the list. So first things first, I'm going to start off with this yellow suit right here. Kotomi Collective actually sells their pieces top and bottom sold separately, which is really awesome. So if you are a different size up top than the bottom, then no worries, you can grab, you know, separate sizes. I went ahead and did an extra small in the bottoms and the tops all across the board. I didn't size up in anything. There are a couple of suits that I definitely could have sized up to the small in, but you know, the extra small still worked. I'm a 25 inch in the bottom, 34B in the chest, and the first suit that I got is this yellow smocked high-waisted suit, and the quality of this is absolutely insane, guys. This feels so different than your average Shein or Zaful suit. You can clearly see the difference in the stitching and the double lined material. Very, very soft, and as you can tell, they're just the most flattering high rise. They hit you at a very slimming spot, and because they are so high cut along these sides, they really do elongate the legs. These are cheeky, but I felt that their suits were a very good amount of cheeky, like that perfect in between. And then the top that I decided to get to go with looks like this. This is one of my favorite style tops because it is functional for swimming and for tanning. Obviously, this fits like your average t-shirt bra. You've got thicker straps. They are adjustable, and you've got a gold little clasp along the back that's super sturdy. This style top has underwire along the bottom, so it's going to hold your boobs in place and really give you that kind of support that you need, whether you have a smaller chest or a bigger bust, no worries. And I really like that they are lined with yellow. One of my least favorite things about cheaper swimwear is that they tend to be lined with like a white netted material, and so that shows through sometimes, you know, like if it curls up a little bit. I love both colors all around, and they do have different tops to go with the bottoms, so there are multiple different styles available in that yellow. However, I loved that style so much that I went ahead and picked it up in a different print. This one is a little bit of red, orange, and it's like floral, still that same smocked material, that exact same style. This one's lined with an orange that's super cute, and the bottoms are the exact same fit, exact same style. I really, really, really liked this suit, and something about this specific print kind of reminded me of the 70s. Feels very retro, vintage, especially paired with the high-rise cut, so I figured I would give this one a try, but I wanted to spice things up, and I did go ahead and grab the matching sarong to go with. The sarongs are sold separately, so you can decide if you want one. They had a couple of other color options and prints. Very cute. I love these because you can just tie them around your waist, you know, if you're taking pictures, headed to the bathroom, anything like that. Or you can also tie them around as like one of these kind of tops with a pair of jeans or shorts. These are very trendy right now. I'm seeing them all over TikTok, and it's another fun way to get an extra use out of your swimwear. So very fun. So I got one last smocked suit. Like I said, these styles are available in different colors. So you could get this style in yellow or in the multicolor floral if you wanted. I went for the bright orange, and I love this color. It was super flattering on, and orange is going to be super popular in summer 2021, so I was very excited about this. I like that this one has a little bit more coverage along the front. A lot of the cheaper swimsuits cut really close in on your coochie, so I appreciate the extra coverage, and these self-tie along the sides, just your classic string style bottom. I always recommend tying these in a knot, then in a bow, that way in case your bow comes undone, you still have, you know, a little backup. Your swimsuit's not going to be completely fallen off. A very moderate amount of coverage on the bottoms, and then the top just looks like this. It's your classic string style bikini. These cups move along that lower band, so you can kind of cinch them up and move them depending on how much cleavage you want. And like I said, this one does tie along the neck and along the lower band. Very cute, and I do appreciate the amount of coverage that these cups had. A little bit wider than some of the other ones that I share from more affordable retailers. And these are 78% recycled nylon and 22% spandex, which means they are sustainably made and they do use recycled materials, which is awesome because you're wearing cute swimwear and saving the planet. Keep in mind though, that is the difference in paying more for a swimsuit. So obviously these swimsuits are a little bit higher in price than some of the other ones I share. And that is the price you pay for something that is ethically made. Okay, moving on to something a little bit teenier. This diaper style swimsuit is one of my favorites, but they are super skimpy and honestly kind of like nerve-wracking to wear, I feel like, in the water. This style I like so much more than some of the other ones I have because these ones do not self-tie along the sides. It's just like one solid band. So although this material can move along that band, there's no chance that this is gonna fall off of you, which, you know, gives me a little bit more peace of mind. I love the leopard. You can obviously cinch these bottoms out to have a little bit more coverage in the back, but they do tend to kind of cinch together and give you a much cheekier style than some of the others. I absolutely love the leopard. The top I got in an extra small because I'm usually a very true extra small, and I definitely could have gone up to the small, I think, for these. As you can tell, this triangle style runs very, very tiny. It's a very minimal amount of coverage along the cups, and these ones do not have pads. Just so you know, there is like a little hole for a pad, but they didn't come with pads in it. I do prefer this triangle style because it doesn't self-tie around the neck. As you can tell, we've got thin adjustable straps, which makes it a little bit easier to conform to your specific chest size, but you do have that self-tie along the band. So cute, but like I said, could have sized up if you are in that 34B-ish area. I also grabbed a very similar style in red. The only difference is that this one is a ribbed material, as you can tell. I love the ribbed. I think it's really fun and it feels super high quality, which I love. Of course, we've got that same style bottom. They cinch along the butt just a little bit, and I did do an extra small in this as well. As you can tell, the tops, like the little cups, run very small. I think part of that is in part due to having no padding. However, I didn't have any see-through issues without pads, just so you know. But like I said, I could have sized up to the small in this specific style, but very cute. I love the red. I've been on a major red kick recently. I feel like it's very flattering and complimentary of a tan. I got another yellow suit because I just cannot get enough of this color. Oh my gosh. Okay, so these bottoms are very similar to the first high-rise pair that I showed you, except instead of that ruched material, these are just like your classic swim material. They're a yellow and white little speckled that I think is adorable, and we've got that higher cut along these sides, so you do have a little bit more cheek on display, but very flattering, like such a slimming style because it covers up all that mid-drift area. And then the top just looks like this. It is your classic bandeau style. This kind of reminds me of like what I used to wear when I first was getting into bikinis. You've got a thicker gold clasp along the back. These are super, super sturdy and they feel really high quality. And then for straps, these are actually removable. I love a strapless suit that comes with removable straps because strapless is great if you're tanning, you don't want any lines. But when it comes to like going in the water, I don't want to wear a strapless style. I fear that like it's gonna like, you know, come down, slip down while I am swimming. So I do love that this came with adjustable straps. The height of these cups are a little bit shorter, so if you do have a larger chest, size up in this specific style. They also had a ton of fun animal prints, and you guys know I love me some animal prints, so I had to go ahead and grab a style from that collection. This is what the bottoms look like. These are definitely a cheekier style. As you can tell, they are a little bit smaller in coverage in the back, and they've got a thinner band. I love the width of this band because it gives you the perfect tan line, but again, these are not self-tying, so this is a great style to tan and swim in. Love, love, love the zebra. And then the top just looks like this. This is very similar to the style top that I shared the first time around. It's a little different because obviously this isn't ruched. It's more of a ribbed material, but you still have got those underwire cups that are going to give you some support. You've got that gold clasp along the back that's going to be super sturdy, and you've got thin adjustable straps so that you can cater to your chest size. I love this. Very true to size in regards to whatever your bra size is. And this one does come with pads that you can remove, but yeah, love this one. Okay, and then last but not least, I've got this black bikini right here. The material is the exact same as the red one. I really like this ribbed material, and they've got thinner straps along the sides, as you can tell, a really like tiny tan line if that's what you're looking for, and we've got a smaller amount of coverage in the back. Very cute. I find that a lot of higher end swimwear tends to run a little bit cheekier. I don't know why. Maybe that's the thing, the vibe. And then this is what the top looks like. This is a very safe top. Like if you're looking for a suit to be super active in the water, you want to play around, you want to dive under waves, you're looking to kayak, sit in a floaty, whatever, this is a really great top to do it in. It's just like your classic. It fits like a sports bra. It's not super low. You don't have a lot of boob on display. You've got adjustable straps. You've got that gold clasp along the back. There's really not much likelihood that this is going to fall off of you, and you've got a pretty standard tan line, but like I said, you're not spilling out of this either. I really, really liked this. A very great little black bikini. And then last but not least, I've actually got a workout set to share with you guys. Kotomi recently released an activewear line, and they've got some adorable pieces, so of course I had to pick up a set. I got this chocolate brown one, and I am obsessed with this color. They are full-length leggings, and as you can tell, they've got just like a couple of different details along them, and they've got this along the butt, which makes your butt look a little bit perkier. I have a pretty flat tush. I have a pretty small butt in reality, so this gives it a little bit of lift, and these are super high rise. They kind of suck you in all in the right place. And then the sports bra looks like this. I definitely should have got a small in the sports bra. I did an extra small in both top and bottom, but the sports bra runs like a little bit smaller along the sides. It cuts a little further in, so I would have liked a small just to give me a little more coverage in that area, but still very, very cute. I love that it has removable pads, and we've got those adjustable straps, which like I said, I do really love. So cute. They've got biker shorts, they've got like t-shirt style tops, they've got a lot of different activewear options as well, and the quality reminds me a lot of Gymshark. It kind of has that same fit and feel to them, super soft, and I'm excited to wear this on my next workout. That is going to be all for today's quick little bikini haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like I said, I will leave my coupon code here on the screen and in the description bar so that you guys can save 15% off your purchase. I'll leave links down there, and let me know if you guys like seeing the higher end, more sustainable swimwear lines. I will be sure to do more of these if you guys enjoy. But yeah, that's gonna be all. Give this video 2 thumbs up, and I will talk to you in my next one. Peace out, Girl Scouts.